you know, who would have thought, you know, Reservoir Dogs? I mean, it really kind of blew open the whole door for independent films, because after that, everybody wanted to do that. Quentin was really the first one, really, who started it. You know, you got to give him that. You know, Reservoir Dogs was made for very little money, and nobody knew who he was. Nobody was going to give him a chance, and I was very, very lucky and fortunate to be one of the actors he wanted. You know, because I was very early in my career. You know, I had not done much, and I was very insecure and unsure about playing Mr. Blonde. I didn't know what I was doing. I was very young and inexperienced, and I didn't know what to do, actually. And he, you know, he's responsible for my career, if you stop and think about it, because that was really the genesis for me as an actor, that movie. And it gets better and better as time goes by. Reservoir Dogs, when it first came out, was a tremendous film, but it gained a lot over time. It became this thing, you know. And a lot of movies don't do that, you know. And a lot of things, they come and they go, oh, my God. And 5 years later, it's over. And nobody could care less, and it disappears into oblivion. Reservoir Dogs is, you can play that on a big screen, and it's as good today as it was the day it came out.